Okay, I'm at an estate sale where I'm probably gonna buy a car. So, well, we should just
Yeah,
talk to the
Mr.
guy?
B's gonna come with a battery.
Okay.
Where is he? Tell him we're interested in social
Okay.
media.
All right. Okay, here we go. Right. That's a key, right? Oops. Dark as what? Yeah, I'm in the States now. I came here because I need a car. Oh, Odyssey.
I'm waiting for the games on that.
Yeah, good luck.
Yeah, they're not here already.
It doesn't matter.
I'm going crazy looking for them.
I like, are you collecting the Odyssey or is it for resale?
I actually collect video games.
Okay.
So I collect and resell.
Well, the thing about Odyssey is they're usually not very expensive, the games
yeah,
or the console, so.
Yeah.
That's
why I was looking for the games. I saw that there and I was like, what
do you have an Odyssey?
No, I don't have one, but.
Okay.
The actual games, I know that.
Well, this, I mean, does this unit actually have games that plug in? It
I'm
might be like
sure.
a pong thing.
I looked
you know?
It up. It's only like 50 bucks.
No, I know it's not. Shape, nice it's a music box. I don't have a lot of time, and this looks just like. I mean, I'm here late, of course, like always. The only reason I'm here is because they have a car and I want to buy it. There's no basement, right? No basement, right? There is? Jesus. Alright, thank you. Oh, I see it. It's opposite the garage. Ding dong. Ding dong. That's all junk. Ding dong. Thank you. stuff I know. CDs. Interior's good, top's good. See? You see anything for you?
No.
Okay. Yeah, I didn't see anything either. Did you see that chair inside?
No. Where?
It's in the back room.
Okay.
Here, come on, I'll show you. I'm going to have that tink now. Check the time.
Because I have to get to work.
I know. What do you think about this green room?
That's broken.
This is broken? Okay. What do you think about the green one?
What, in the corner there? No.
Okay. Cassettes, maybe. Oh, here's some playing cards. Did you see those?
Okay.
Well, Effie seemed to think that it might be worth it. I went to look in the other room. I'll be right back. Take you higher. All right, I forgot to film the pickup. I'm probably going to get that car. It's looking good. We put a deposit on it. I don't know if I showed the car, but I need a car. We went to estate sale just for the car. Here's what I got. Reed told me what it was called. Some kind of bridal bouquet thing, something like that. But it's kind of like a flower frog. It's fancy. This is $8. It's old. It might be like Victorian. And the way that it's made, I think Murray thinks there's a fracture. You know, we didn't notice it. But I think she said there might be a fracture in one of these here. A crack. It's not going anywhere. It's hard to tell. I don't see it. It might be from the way it's made. It's not going anywhere. She's going to have to show me. Otherwise, I think she said there was a chip. But these are old. This is really old. And basically, it's a flower frog. It's called bridal something. She told me. It doesn't matter. And then I paid $10 for these. It's just like more sealed cassettes. I can't really sell these anywhere except at flea markets. I mean, yeah, I could put them on eBay. And I've done that. These aren't metal. These are just regular ones. But for $10, I got like a dozen, if you include these. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Yeah, I got a dozen. Less than $1. At a flea market, I'm sure I can get about $2. All right, that's everything I got.